Hello.
Ah, I fell in a hole.
You should not fall in a hole. Because if you fall in a hole, you will have to find out how to get out of the hole, and you cannot fall out of a hole.
Wisdom. What the heck? I've been enlightened.
Blah, 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 blah.
Heidi has joined the room.
I see purple wallpaper.
Purple wallpaper?
Yeah. Generating world. Up, up, up. What was I doing? I never remember what I was doing. Oh, I hate it when that happens. Stop. Peachy! Oh, that's Charlotte's cat.
Charlotte's cat Peachy?
There's some... who's... Elsa, I think one of the boys was in here. They never come in here, but there's something... One of the boys was here.
Oh, that makes you sad.
Because...
You sure it wasn't Charlotte?
Well, I really think it was one of the boys because... They put another enjoy chest. Let's see if Marcus's house looks any different.
Oh, it's probably Zachary.
Marcus's house. Marcus's house. I should have just. Oh, no. I always go to Marcus's house for enchantments.
I think I'm pretty good. He has fish.
I love Marcus's fish tank. It's just salmon. I'm not even doing anything. I love it though. It's a good idea. It looks the same. Didn't change that. Elsa, there's a. Elsa, one of your bees is in Marcus's house. I can't even tell which one it is because it's too high. It's Ryder. Come here. Also, why am I always rescuing your bees? Come here! Wait, what was that? Oh, why is there... Oh, Murph is... Oh, man, I forgot to make Murph sit down. Now she won't be around me when I go to bed. I worked so hard on that, beautiful way! You don't understand! Why do you get to be... Why... forget it. Sleeky? Sleeky. That's cute. You're in the village? Are you in the village then?
Me? No. I'm at the bounty.
Oh. I kind of want to go over to buy bounty.
Just, anyway.
Murph! You little. Murph! I told you! You are an indoor cat! You belong upstairs so you can give me gifts! Why didn't you stay upstairs? Get over here. Shut up. Get in here. Get in here. I don't trust you anymore. It took me forever to get you up here. Took me forever. Get up. Get up. Get up. Come here. Come here. Come here. Oh my goodness. I give up. Don't you walk away from me. Sit. Listen, you are an embarrassment to me. Do you understand? You need to go upstairs. You don't understand. Okay. Let's put...
Let's try again.
Let's try again. All right. Come here. Stand up. I didn't mean to feed you. That was my only fish. Why? Stop. Go down your feed. Go to the next one. And stand up. Get over here.
Can I cut down some trees?
Get up.
What, I'll commit tree murder?
Up. Up, 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 please, please, please. I put dirt under you. Oh, should be easier. Oh my goodness. Yeah, yourself. I thought this would make it easier, but I think it's making it harder. Whatever. Oh. Okay, I'll make you steps, princess. See, now I have to break the floor for you. You are never going outside again, you understand? You are never go outside ever again.
Ever.
Ever.
Get you up. Know the cat sneaks outside whenever you go to sleep, right? That's how it gets presents for you.
I don't know what to do with you. Do I have to build this bridge or a staircase? I don't even use words anymore. I'm done. Staircase for you, Murph. This is taking a whole... Look, it's probably afternoon. Get over here. This is getting old.
You can't do that TP thing.
Yeah, someone was here because there's a bed here. One of the boys. I'm sorry for breaking the house, but I'm just not having it anymore. This cat. Get up the stairs. There. No, don't stop. Get up. Don't play this game with me. Get over here. Oh my god. Get up the stairs. Do not go down. Yay! Wait, it's Lawrence, right? That's Lawrence?
That's Zachary.
Oh, it's Zachary. Oh my gosh, do not go down. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Get over here! Okay, look. Okay. Oh my gosh, you are not. No. No. Absolutely not. Absolutely not. You know, it's really. I understand why domestic violence happens now. It's because of children like you. Okay, I understand it now. I can't even get to you anymore. Like, oh my goodness. She's like on the ceiling. I can't do this anymore. Get over here, you bitch. Wow. I don't know what to do with Pumpkin. Do you see this? Do you see this child that I have?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure Pumpkin sees everything.
I'm pretty sure this is my karma for being a bad child, is that I get bad children. I swear. Alright. I'm gonna go up. You. I swear to Jesus. I am breaking the floor for this goddamn cat. Oh my gosh. Do not. Don't you dare do that again. Ever again. I am literally breaking the floor for you. Get over here. I swear to Jesus. Sit. Sit. Do not! Why? Yep, this is my karma for being a bad child. What did you do? What was... What? My goddamn cat, you need to get up here and fucking sit. No! No! Stop! I swear to God, this child. Oh, now I have to get Charlotte's cat back upstairs. You see what you caused? It's just circles with you. Get up here. I don't want to hear another word out of your mouth. Sit. Oh my God. I am done with you. I am done. I should have had a late term. Never mind. This is a Christian Minecraft. We don't talk about sin. I'm fixing the house now. Oh wait! No, I have to get Charlotte's cat. Oh, I have to get Charlotte's cat now. And now I have to break the floor again because Charlotte. Oh my gosh, I'm done. I'm just gonna be like, I'm never gonna have kids. I'm never going to have kids. You. You. Stand up. Stand up. Stand. She left. I can't talk to her. What the hell, Zachary? Okay, I'm freaking done. I'm freaking done. I'm gonna put this here. Oops, that's wrong. Zachary's running around me in circles, so I'm spinning around in circles. Oh God, I'm starving to death. I better eat. Zachary's taking like speed potions or something, and then he's just running around in circles, and then I'll drink more, and then I'll run around in circles. Zachary plays Minecraft way too much. He got a shulker box, the Ender Dragon head, and all this enchanted stuff. Like, he plays Minecraft way too much. I couldn't get that stuff for a long time. And beating the Ender Dragon, like, no, I'm never gonna do that. Alright. Aww, look, you're so sad. You feel sorry. I'm sorry. She won't even look at me. Listen. Listen, we all make mistakes in our life. I know you won't obey me, and I know I compare you to your cousins, and that's like the worst thing a parent can do, is just make you feel like you're worthless, right? So, I'm really sorry. I'm always bragging about Milfway. She's not even my cat. You're my cat. Okay. Now give me a gift while I sleep. Don't go downstairs. Aww, she forgives me. What a nice kitty. I still love your cousin, Mirafway. But I love you too.
Gotcha still here?
Gua?
Is Gotcha still here?
Gotcha? Maybe not. A rabbit foot. Thank you. We're friends again. Holy cow, he's in creative mode. Wait, he has Elytra. Elsa, did you commit murder?
Yep.
There's a traitor llama.
But did I miss one? I didn't kill all the witnesses.
Hey! Elsa, why am I always babysitting your bees?
What did I do?
One of them got into the nether. Oh, did it go back by itself? I think it did. Wait, no. Kelly, no. What? Come here.
I'm gonna...
Stop going around the portal. Go in the portal. No! You're supposed to... All right, let's back up. And run into the portal. Go in. No! Oh, I think she went back. Or he, or whatever gender it chooses to be. Anyway. Elsa, you may have elegant cats, but you have rogue bee children. Whoa! How did you do? How? Okay. All right. Why not? That's not illegal. Bye, bounty. Gretchen. Wow. Do you? Nether, be quiet. Do you remember that we all used to eat popcorn from one bag from the same bowl? I just wanted you to watch me. Yes. I will eat a whole bag of popcorn, no problem, by myself.
Well, we used to make like three in a row.
Oh, okay. We would take like a piece of popcorn and be like, whoever gets this gets $1 million. Oh, too late.
My favorite one is, whoever gets this gets two dead.
Gets two what?
The two dead pigs on the Amtrak.
Oh. Oh yeah, America by rail.
Yep.
Greg Scholl Video Productions. Oh man, evenings were always the best. Saturday night feast.
I don't have any more time to do this. It's gonna be too
bad. Elsa, one of your children.
I'm not. I am sorry now.
Yeah, and I am Blue. I can't ever remember her name.
Nausicaa.
I'm Nausicaa. Fail! Get in here, Elsa! Why am I always babysitting your children? Why am I always babysitting your children?
The sale is over there, I'm not.
I'm telling you, this is the... Oh, okay, I think... She went back through the nether, but... I don't know. You deserve these bad children because you have Mirafue. And Mirafue... Mirafue is a miracle child, and you know it, and it's not fair.
And Pumpkin is omniscient.
Excuse me. That's right, take a bath, you dirty pig. Alright, wait. Whoa, Marcy has like a rainbow hat. Marcy.
A what?
Marcy has a rainbow hat.
The rainbow cat.
Oh, she's frozen. She's probably not paying attention.
Oh, she was typing.
There. Good night.
Honey.
Yeah.
I'm in a mine.
Okay.
French onion dip.
Oh my gosh, French onion dip. Oh no, that was naughty.
It's so easy to make. You just get sour cream and put some like onion powder and then other spices. And then you have French onion dip.
Really? You can just make that stuff?
Did I just find the Minecraft?
Oh my gosh. Dude, I was addicted. I can remember sitting on the calendar windowsill eating pretzel after pretzel with that French onion dip. And I felt so naughty, but I didn't care.
Last time I was in my grandpa's house.
Yeah. Oh yeah. The rippled potato chips.
Yeah.
Oh, I was bad. I was bad with that.
You're skinny and malnourished.
I mean, that might have had something to do with my appetite, I guess.
I think Grandma and Grandpa got the message, and that's why they always park groceries throughout.
Oh my gosh, I never thought of that. Could they have been doing that because they saw how skinny we were?
Sai,
you found a mine shaft?
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome. Where are you? Are you in my mine?
I'm in by bounty.
Yeah, I'm in by bounty. Are you in the by bounty mines?
Yes.
Oh, I'm coming.
I'm kind of deep down in these long tunnels, so let me go to the edge so I can show you.
I'm coming down the stairs. I'm gonna go into the mine shaft with you, because I can steal some railroad tracks. I need them anyway. I better not die though, because I have some good stuff in my inventory. Do I have enough food? I have enough food.
I have 52 bread and also fish.
Yeah, I have fish and mutton and bread.
Nothing like cold zero water after yard work.
Oh, Oh, yes! Yes! Awesome! I'm just gonna take these railroad tracks, thank you. Yeah, my playlist is almost over. I'm gonna have to go back in there for more. Which I have no idea what.
I'm taking a break so I can take a shower.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you. Also, I need gold.
Yeah, it's probably gonna be quite a bit in my channel.
Do you have torches? Cause I have like two. Apparently, you have torches.
I have 23.
Yeah. Okay. So you have
like
to. You have to forge all the paths because I only have two torches.
Minecart. Chest.
I'm looking. Okay. Yeah! Don't mind if I do. Oh. Well,
faster.
My inventory is full. It's almost full. Let's see. Do I want anything? I'll take that. I don't need a detector rail, though.
That's a part if you want, like, a door to open.
Yeah.
Or, like, an iron door. No, open.
I'm not that fancy with... Oh, dead end. Thank you. I'm not that fancy when it comes to,
I need those signs as much as you do.
My railroads. Like, I won't try that hard. There's, like, grass in here? How did that happen? Oh, that's creepy. Saw, did you go down this dark staircase?
If I did, there would be torches.
Okay, there's a staircase you didn't... You went past.
Ah! No, I found a cave spider.
Where are you? Oh, another chest! Diamonds! Thank you! There's another chest! Yes, please! Alright. I wanna use my useless dirt. Thank you. I'll take that. Funny story, but I don't need name tags because I cheat to get them anyway.
Funny story indeed.
I don't have time for your ass. I'm trying to get. Why? You brought your friends. You brought your freaking friends. Well, that was a dumb idea because they all died. How are there so many zombies?
How do you come over here?
You're not. I'm supposed to be social distancing.
There's a zombie spawner.
Oh, maybe there's a zombie spawner over here too because there's so many zombies. I'm stuck. Oh wait, I can't get to you from. My pickaxe is
gonna break.
Oh well, Zachary just gave me 1,000 pickaxes, so I'll just use this one. I'm gonna see if I can dig to you. I don't know that I can. So, should get me to the other side. Oh, you got a baby zombie! Nice!
I had to take a bunch of things.
Okay.
Spiders, this must be another spawner.
Oh, yeah. There's more spawn. Oh, boy. Oh, hey, where'd you come from? I help sometimes. Oh, you got this one already.
Yeah, there's another one as well.
Why are you spinning in circles? What is your problem? Look at the. Oh, you don't give a shit about me, huh? They don't care! Oh my god, they don't give a shit.
They're here for me.
Is there a. Oh, nice! Enchantment!
How did you get killed?
I am also being killed. Alright. I need to. Are you good? You're good.
Oh,
yeah, die. He was hiding in the spider web. That's why we can kill him.
Is that another minecart crashed into the wall?
Yeah, I. Excuse me.
That was extremely weird.
Yeah, he just came out of nowhere. Can't move because of the spider web. Disgusting.
Hi, I found another one. Come here.
Ugh, I got stuck in a spider web. Yeah, I looked in this one. There was a. Oh, I missed a bread. There was an enchantment book for piercing one. Nothing special. Oh yeah, there's another spawner around here somewhere.
No, the chest should come in handy right now.
That's right. You don't come at me.
I'm gonna steal your water.
Ew, I'm surrounded by disgust. Ew, do you see how many spider webs? This is unreal. It's so gross.
Can I keep the cheese around? These are gonna get me.
Why do you exist? Alright, first of all.
Because it's pain.
Ew, I can't move. You had a nice butt while it lasted.
Is that you, the spider?
Yes!
I mean, if you say so. I mean, my sword is almost dead.
Uh-oh. I don't have a... I have a sword that's very good, but I don't have an extra one. Do you have a bow or something? At least something? Where... How did you get over there?
I don't know. It just did.
Oh, I see your little torch path. I can't move. Why can't I move? Iron. Okay, excuse me while I get some iron because I'm more important than you. Dude, this thing is endless. We're gonna get well and truly lost. Ew, what was that? Oh, there's zombie and shit over there. I guess I'll be your bodyguard. Since you are, like, unprepared and stuff. Ew, stop! Oh my goodness. Didn't your mother tell you about how you shouldn't hit people? And stuff? Your sword is
in
your gold! Gold! Sorry, gold's more important than your safety.
I was trying to tell you that there's gold here, but then I got the shark.
Sure, Elsa. Disgusting. Alright, Saw. I'll be your good bodyguard now. I'm coming. I know you don't have any better applicants than me, so I kind of slack off a little bit, but... Don't even look at my sister! Don't even look at her! You too! Also, that's okay. You are protected and loved.
Okay. That's pretty cool. I'm this broken bow.
I don't want your broken bow! Appreciate your bodyguards, you rich,
appropriate. I have bodyguards. And I don't have sword, my sword is like in the red.
Oh, well, that was great. That was such a great job. I got my sword ready. Also, you forge the way, and I'll just collect the treasures. I think that's fair.
12 treasures of Israel or whatever.
12 treasures of Israel? Ooh, look, it's the coronavirus dude. Oh, whoops, I'm not doing my job. I don't know where you are. I'm not protecting you anymore! Elsa, you're vulnerable! Where did you go? I got distracted!
How do you look?
Of course you found a spawner when your bodyguard is not around you, Elsa! You're not being safe! You need protection! How dare you! How inconsiderate of you! Don't you dare! Don't even look at her! Hey! That's illegal. Hey! Look at this guy! Look at this dude! Do you see this dude?
Yeah, he's kind of chilling.
He looks pretty busy. Oh yeah, no, look at your wardrobe! It's so diverse! You got white shirts and what? And friends in your closet? Why do you have friends in your closet? I don't want to know. Are you coming out of the closet?
I already did that.
I can't even hit them because they're. You see what happens? You see what happens when you come out of the closet?
No.
Dude, this is eternal. Is this what purgatory looks like? Also, mom was right the whole time. I hear a slime. Do you hear that? Sa!
I'm busy.
Hey, Sa! Come here.
Did you hear that?
Come here. Come in the wardrobe. It's Lion, the Witch, in the wardrobe. There's a slime somewhere, and I think it's this way, and there's also...
Yeah.
See, we have to make a bridge. That where we went. Wait, I can't see when your face is like, you know, in my face. I thought Narnia was gonna be more interesting than this. They lied.
It's a bad thing. That was I see. Don't get lost. And then my manager likes to joke that he ends up in Narnia.
I don't listen. I've never listened, and I don't intend to start listening. Also, I'm destroying this wardrobe.
You gotta keep that straight.
What a terrible wardrobe.
Yeah, my sister just needs to set his phone up, so he can make sure he's good to bed. Well, what's this down here? Let's take a leap of faith and possibly die.
Oh, nothing.
Yep.
Dead end. Hey, what?
Nick and I made that little thing up at one time when we were bored.
Yeah, I should get a Nobel Peace Prize for this one. Goodbye.
Honey, do you have diamonds in your inventory?
Yes, I do have diamonds in my inventory. I have to not die. That's an important thing to not do. Is it this one? Oh wow, there's two over here. Cool. Nope. This one? Can do. I can take that off your hands if you don't mind. If you don't mind. Okay, this is not scary. Oh! Sam!
Honey, I found some flowers.
I found flowers! Mine's better. My discovery is better than your discovery. Oh, well, this is dumb. Can I go this way? And then, nah. I don't want to, like, build over that, because I want to go down those stairs.
Too late. I don't know how it's lowered.
Sa! No! 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 Sa! Bad. There's a torch in there, too. I thought that was kind of funny. What is your problem? Why are you abandoned? You're an abandoned little child.
Dead.
Deeded it.
My soul.
Deeded.
Thus. Deeded.
Oh, well, that was kind of not as exciting as it should have been. Hey, a skinny belly! Gotcha. Oh, yay! Charlotte got dogs. Water.
Maybe.
This is no time for a bath. You already got baptized. It's fine.
I'm having to reaffirm my faith in Jesus.
I'm coming! Where are you? Where are the bad monsters, Elsa? I will protect you. Oh, there are. Sa, you're fine. You're fine. It's okay. It's okay, sweetie. It's okay. Oh my gosh, there's so many of them. Uh oh, here we go. That's what I say when I have to do actual work.
The teacher asks you a question.
Oh, that's it. Don't growl at me. Wow. Oh my gosh, this gravel. Ooh, Sa. Ow! Wait, what the hell happened? Uh-oh. Sa, help. Help me. Sa, I need help. It's dark and I'm scared. Where are you? Oh.
Where are you?
Oh, thank you. You rescued me. Because I have no torches left. Hey, they're having a little... What do you think this is? A black market? Oh, it's a zombie spawner, I think. I think it's a zombie spawner, Sah. You have torches.
No, honey, it's a brunch.
Oh, it's a Sunday brunch. It wasn't, you're right. It wasn't a brothel. I hear more friends. Hey! You know what Jesus said about you? He said dogs only eat scraps from the table. You hear that? Yeah, you hear it now. Oh, cool. We're in the ravine. Remember we saw it from up above? I can't proceed. I cannot proceed. Hey! Oh, I see what's happening. I can see what's happening. And they don't have a clue! They're falling from the waterfalls, of which there are two. That was terrible. They're just gonna keep. They're just gonna keep coming. What?
I recognize that tune. What's it from?
Lion King.
Oh, I haven't seen the entirety of that movie.
Oh, really? Didn't I play it for you guys in your room? Like, secretly?
We played
maybe
up.
Maybe you weren't there. A long time ago, I brought my computer in your room, and I played Lion King for the kids to watch.
Like, yeah, I guess it was there. I only saw the first half of the movie twice.
But it was kind of lame because I was pirating it, and so it kept like loading and stuff. Stop.
Yeah,
the ravine. Observe. Observe the ravine. The Paul ravine. There might be like diamonds and stuff. Someone has a stomach ache in here. Also, just so you know, these waterfalls have been bringing special gifts, such as escaped imprisoned people.
Hey, look, I found a man.
Found a man? That's good.
Man.
I wish I could find a man.
It's a green man.
Oh, I don't want a green man. I mean, I can be picky. Well, I can be picky, but I mean, it's not. You don't really talk about like the races. That never mind. But I won't go for a green man. You know, that's just.
You're not racist. But...
I'm not racist. You know, I just won't go for green men. My milkshakes bring all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours, damn right. It's better than yours, I could teach you, but I'd have to take charge. I have a lot of suitors. I only have one left.
Shut up, dog. Heidi, there's another dungeon. There's another zombie this morning.
Oh! Stop molesting her! That's right. He just wanted a hug, but he took it a little too far. It wasn't a normal hug. Look, I know I'm sexy, but... Whoa! Also, I just got hurt. I got very pained. No! Not another one! Charlotte! Also, would you like to do a 15-minute meditation on the mysteries of the rosary? Like the most brainless work. I don't know. There's something sacred about this, and I'm not sure what it is. Like, maybe that's like I don't know. The Holy Ghost did it. It's the gifts of the Holy Ghost. Should we get baptized?
Maybe this is the wrong direction.
I almost fell into the baptismal font. Hey! Saad, do you want a dog? I have bones, I think. Yeah, I have bones. Do you want a dog? There's a dog around. There's a wolf around here. Where are you, buddy? Here. Hey!
I have a bone, so I can look.
What? Saad. There's a... Aww! Yay! Yay! That's a big bone. You need another dog, too. I have two leads. So if you need that, we need to find you another dog.
You're supposed to be trying to get help with the phantoms.
Yeah, but you need dogs, though. You need two dogs so that you can
have
more
dogs. We can get one later.
Okay, so you have one dog.
Oh,
if you breed your dog with one of our dogs, will it be your dog that's a baby? Elsa, stop opening the fridge. You've already eaten enough.
No.
What are you eating now? Rotten flesh? You have a problem, carrot. Oh, okay, sure. Sure, just eat healthy when I look at you. Sure, Elsa. Cute.
No, it has been. You can't. You know you can't destroy me.
Excuse me. Public swimming pools are not for taking baths. Shit. I didn't mean it. Oh, the police better not hear about this. And I get credit for it, too. I stole his money. Oh, boy. I don't know about this. I had nothing to do with it. Oh, the police! The police are after me! Oh, they're all dead. Oh, well, that's not good.
That's convenient. God cares about me.
Oh, he does? Did you just get a revelation? Was it Our Lady of Fatima? Or was it Our Lady of Rochester?
Our Lady of Fatima.
Fatima. What's it like in Fatima?
It's smelly.
Smelly belly, smelly belly, blah 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 blah. Hello, horse friends. Hello. You are weak. What about you? You are stronger and you're fast. Cool. I don't care. I already have horses. Hey, there's supposed to be a railroad track there. Oh, I just watched something that was very, very tragic and sad. The skeleton dying off in the distance.
Crumbs and touched.
Yeah, me too, sheep. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No!
Charlotte's dog keeps dying.
Is that Charlotte's dog or is yours?
Charlotte's. Charlotte!
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Nope. This one. 15. This is my last day. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, rotten flesh, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Yeah, we need to intervene in whatever Charlotte's doing because it's not good. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15.
Gosh.
Planting tomatoes in the backyard. You just dig a hole, it's not that hard. No ice cream. No
ice cream. I saw an ice cream truck today.
We saw an ice cream truck today.
Hey,
pop music. Oh, really?
I'm going to have two questions. I need to pick up some using an ice cream truck. And it pulled over to the place next door that had little kids in it. And I was playing pop music and it was playing. It was like ridiculous.
I remember. There was an ice cream truck in Lockport. And I remember we got ice cream from the ice cream truck. Whoops. We got ice cream from the ice cream truck, and there were so many choices that I didn't know what to get. So I got this ice cream that looked like a baseball mitt with a baseball in it. I don't know why I picked that one, but I did. And it was too hard to eat, and it was big, and I couldn't finish it.
Baseball?
Yeah, it was like a baseball mitt with a baseball in it. Bye.
I forgot to say goodbye to them.
Oh, I did. I said goodbye and then you left.
That's pretty funny.